there.
So I just opened up the water fill with a towel behind it, and water just washing right in. Deck's nice and clean.
Fresh water.
Fresh water is just filling our tank. When we stop, I'll put up our water catcher if it's still raining. Maybe take a shower.
Yeah, fresh water shower.
It's raining really hard, but there's almost no wind. So we're getting a good rain and thought we'd put up our water collector. We had this made by a canvas maker in Oriental. I put some dive weights in the middle to gather water. So it's made right to fit on the bow of our boat. And down here just have a little through hole. It's on a very short hose. And here we go. Just collecting water. We haven't had many chances to use this because it doesn't rain that much in the Bahamas. But it's raining now.
Are you having fun on the boat?
Yeah, I'm managing, okay.
If you find any cool shells, you have a bag.
Yeah, okay. Over.
So is that like a tree house or something under the trees?
No, it looks like a fish cleaning station.
Oh yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Hello, I'm Fort Jake. The girl I hired to occasionally play Jill made me into a pillow fort. Heed my warning. The end is near, says the pillow fort. And then the knight said, but I fear no evil. I will fight you, pillow fort, until my last breath. And so it was. The pillow fort and the knight engaged in deadly combat.